It is from your existence you perceive about everything. So your existence is too important when you engage with power manifestation. How your whole inner space, the way you exist, is exciting even for you. Wow, even I am able to do it. Even I am able to experience oneness with Paramashiva. Even I am able to experience oneness with life. I can see very clearly. Many times when I see my Gurukul Balasans and disciples, when they manifest powers and when they are able to move the matter, I can see the excitement. Understand that excitement is you exploring your conscious dimension. You exploring your conscious dimensions and getting excited about it. Whenever you explore your conscious dimensions and excited about it, you detox yourself from all the patterns and negativity, the Maya matrix chains around you is breaking. You are liberating yourself more and more from the Maya matrix. Power manifestors are the people who celebrate their existence as consciousness. People who celebrate their existence as consciousness. People who celebrate their existence as consciousness are power manifestors. See, many people celebrate their existence for various reasons. Some people celebrate their existence because they are master of a language. They can write poetry. Some people celebrate their existence because they can dance well. Some people celebrate their existence because they can paint well. Some people celebrate their existence because they look very good. Some people celebrate their existence because they have a muscled body. Some people celebrate their existence because they have a lot of money. Many people celebrate their existence for various reasons. If you celebrate your existence because you are consciousness, you are a power manifester. Celebrate your existence because you are consciousness. And I tell you, when you celebrate your existence because you are consciousness, see, the first thought when you wake up itself will be, Paramashivoham, Nityananda Paramashivoham, because I am consciousness. Celebrating your existence because you are consciousness. Is power manifestation. Celebrating your existence. If you celebrate your existence because you have large money, you are Vaishya. If you celebrate your existence because you have power, political, social, celebrity, any popularity, if you celebrate your existence because you have power, you are a kshatriya. If you celebrate your existence because you have all the pleasures of your life, you are shudra. If you celebrate your existence because you can torture others, you are chandala. If you celebrate your existence because you are consciousness, you are power manifested.